one ever told me how to be a dad. And I didn't exactly do the greatest job teaching myself. I was always just a better friend to you. And what you really need is a real papa. And I should have fixed things when they mattered. Sammy, you know I love you. I have a problem. I know it. I'm trying to fix it. Being around somebody going through withdrawals is, it's not a pretty sight. It gets kind of hairy, and I didn't want you around that. But now that plan's screwed. I'm actually going to have to ask you for your help.
With what?
Well, if you won't leave me alone, just doing my own phone coming with someone to help me with cuddling and cheating.
Seriously?
But your mom wants you back in a couple of days, and it might take a little longer than that, but you let me worry about that. And once we're finished here, okay, you gotta be a team player. You can promise me you're gonna do what she wants, okay? We have a deal.
Tell me about Adam Dolls.
Come on, let's do it. To introduce you to my new friends. That big guy there is Matthew, and the little lady is Lucia, and that's my friend Tommy.
Okay. That's a little creepy.
Listen, not everybody can stay cute forever, you know?
Well, I never thought dolls were cute.
Well, you better help me make them cute. I don't want to scare with
them. Five time we were little?
Oh, hell no. I don't even know where this came from. You know, it's funny. Earlier when I got I thought I was standing.